They're just a standard that's above in all cases.
If you electronically switched the uniforms and played that at full speed, you would not have been able to tell who was who.
This man, when you think about Michael Jordan, the closest to get to Michael has been Kobe Bryant.
Can we just agree that these guys are like phenomenal players and let's just move on? We gotta do the one-on-one battle, huh?
We gotta do it.